So be of those injustices that he had suffered in his life. His wife and kids and boss and dogs and neighbors raising pain and causing strife. They were forever whining, bleating, howling, yapping, screeching, moaning, crying, laughing. He fed them well. He kept